designer qt5. It's a great tool, and you can create many user interface with this tool. You can start your project with a new form, or you can select many dialogues, or widget. Let's start the main window. This main window will be used for your project. I use this tool with Python qt5 and works great. First, the tool has a my menu with all you need to create interfaces and set settings for this type of interface. First, let's create a menu. This is a base menu for any interface. You can preview this interface with case control and R. In the left side you have a widget box with many widgets. Let's add a line edit and a label. You can use right mouse button and control K to set both widgets. And layout vertically. This interface now can be saved with a name. Use it. A good approach for a better interface is to use signals and slots. For example, in the right area of this tool you have signal slot editor, action editor and resource editor. With signal slot editor we can add a sender, in this case is line edit, a signal, a receiver, label and a slot. Set text qstring. The base of the signal is to when line edit is edited, send the signal to the label, and the qstring edited it's put in the slot. Let's see if this working. This is a test. can use same issue but in another graphic way by set by click on edit signal slots. As you can see, you have a text label, edit label, and it's a link between these widgets. In edit widgets, now we can use this method to create new signals. Let's test it. Now we'll add a progress bar. And using edit signals, we can load value, change it from the dial to set value. Let's see if it's working. Okay, also we can fix this to a better size. Load. Okay, then save.